I'm going to relate how a shot relates to financial literacy. So, as you know, taking a shot is a process. You can connect that to business. How? Money management. Money management is a process. You're connecting it, you have to know your revenue and your expenses. To know your profit and revenue, you have to understand how much you sell and how much you're putting into the business as well. You have to understand that you have to profit the business as well as your employees and your staff. As you know, first square up, put your arms up, stop. Now if you can relate that, those are steps in business to the next level. Are you ready to make the shot and profit?